Philadelphia police say robbery was the motive in a stabbing that sent three people to the hospital today. KYW News Radio reports that two suspects held up the group of men near Mayfair and Bingham right around 1:30 this morning. Investigators say the thieves stabbed the men, then ran away with their money. All three men are now in stable condition at Einstein Medical Center.